department for today's house call. We're going to talk about knee replacement surgery. Really, it's becoming more common these days. So when does someone say, oof, they're gone, I need to have this surgery?
Well, when the patients, they have a lot of pain in their knee joint, mm-hmm. they cannot handle their daily routine anymore, they cannot sleep well through the night, that's the time, you know, they needed to talk about a total knee replacement.
And that can be terribly, terribly painful and really cut into just moving around in a day.
That's right.
So what happens when you go in for a knee replacement? What is that surgery about?
Basically, we will replace all the damaged joint surfaces mm-hmm. with metal components. So here is a knee model.
Wow.
So I brought it in. So you can see this is a femoral component. Basically, this is the side bone. And then you have another metal part in the tibia. This is the shin bone.
Mm-hmm.
And also you have a poly insert. That's a cushion between those two components. And then we keep the muscle, tendon, and a ligament. So the knee can still move like a normal native knee.
Right. That's pretty interesting stuff. So what about a recovery, though? Once you guys go in and do all your hammering and sawing and whatnot, what about the recovery on something like that?
Well, I have to tell you, total knee replacement is the best surgery in medical history. So it only takes 6 to 8 weeks for most of the patient to go back to work. You know, some may take longer, but, you know, they recover very well.
Now, do most people do them one at a time so that they can still get around on crutches or whatever?
They don't need that. Generally, take a few weeks, they will get rid of crutches or cane.
So they can don't do need both anything. At the same time?
They can do both at the same time, but that's not a routine practice. Only on highly selected, you know, healthy patient.
Right. So most of the time you do it one at a time?
Yes, that's correct.
All right, great. Dr. Cui, thank you so much for coming out here today.
Thank you.
We really do appreciate it. Interesting stuff.